up? I'm Josh Grant. This is my How to Not Suck So Bad guitar instructional video for all you people that suck. Now, first thing we need to get out of the way is, I am better than you. Much better. I mean, like, I'm up here, and you're like, way the fuck down here. Okay? Now, I am big time better than you. So much so, you could probably call me your daddy. And you should, actually. You could go with Big Papa Grant, Big Daddy JG, or Scary. Or if you've seen Who Steven B, you'll recognize me as Strings. But anyway, I'm getting off the point. Anyways, you suck and I don't. So that's why I get the tape. Now, we're going to be going over techniques for you to not suck so bad. All right, I'm going to give you some general guitar information, how to use it, and techniques on how to not suck so bad. Now, don't get me wrong. You'll never be as good as me, because I fucking rock. But I will teach you how to not suck so bad, which is what we're going for here, all right? Okay, now the first thing you talentless bitches need to know about guitar playing is chords, okay? Just the basics. Once you get the chords down, you will start to not suck so bad, okay? So that's what we're going for. Now, I'm gonna be straight with you. The purpose of this video is not really technical information. It's to show you how to not suck. So instead of focusing on how to learn chords and learn scales, I'll show you how to use them to play cool stuff that'll make you not suck, okay? Now, let's take an A chord, for instance, okay? Typical A chord. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from an A to a G. Two chords. Now, with two chords, you can make up riffs like this. See, it sounded pretty cool. It's just two chords. Now, chords are, they're okay. They're good for making up riffs. They're good for rhythm stuff. And, once you get chords down, you're on your way to not sucking. Okay, so just work on chords, work on using them, and work on making up cool stuff like that.
Get out of the car!
And now you need to know about scales.
Damn, this bitch is short.
Oh. Alright, now scales are, they're sort of like patterns, single note patterns. They're used for lead stuff like this. I used to play solos and stuff, and they're cool as hell. And so if you can play scales, you can play leads, and when you play leads, you don't suck, okay? Now I know that may be a big stretch for you, since you're probably some loser sitting in his room with a $100 Squire guitar and his practice amp, thinking you're bad because you can play some Slipknot riff tuned down to like B or something. But that's not very cool. You suck, actually. Look, what you need to do, make sure you learn some chords, learn some scales, learn how to actually play instead of just doing this. You know what the hell I'm playing? I'm playing zero, open string, first fret, third fret, three damn notes. I'm just playing them fast, doing this. That's it. Alright, here's some techniques you can use when you're playing scales. Alright, now first I'm going to go over the hammer-on. Now, if I really need to explain this, you are just a fucking dumbass. It's a hammer-on. Guess what you do? You pick a note, and you hammer-on to another one. It's not fucking hard, okay? All you got to do, hammer-ons are cool though, so you do stuff like this. See? It's just hammer-ons and pull-offs. Now, pull-off is the same thing, only it's backwards. You pick a note, and you pull off to another one. See? When you put them together, it's cool and you don't suck. Okay, now I'm going to go to the bands and music segment of the video. First off, I got this out of the way. If you listen to bands like Good Charlotte, Simple Plan, or Blink-182 on a regular basis, you should drink sulfuric acid, shove a broomstick up your ass, and die. Depending, there's lots of different styles. Like, there's rock guitar. Funk. Jazz. Classical, and all of them have their different different stylistic quirks and whatnot. It just sort of depends on what you like, what you need to learn. You need to get more focused as you go. The bands I like would be like, let's see, Radiohead, Wilco, Head Automatica, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, County Crows. You know, that's just my personal taste. You gotta figure out what yours is, okay? And once you can start learning some of your music and try to not suck so bad. Alright, and now we go on to the how to not suck so much techniques part of the video. Okay. Thank you. Okay, the first technique we're gonna go over is called the power stance. Now this is good because no matter how bad you suck, you know, this will make you look cool. It doesn't matter what you play. You can play anything. Okay, now first off, what you want to do is take your feet, spread them out wider than shoulder width apart, okay? Now, get your guitar pointed at a 45 degree angle. You're gonna play something, doesn't matter what. Hit it. And raise your hand up into the air. It's very important. It's power stance. Okay, now let's hump the guitar thing. Notice the angle of the guitar and how I've got it slung low, where it's directly on the groin area. Now proceed to go with the humping motion. Make sure you get very vigorous with it. And you have to have the right facial expression. Look at mine. Look at my face. Do you see that? Do you see the raw emotion? You gotta have that when you're doing the humping guitar. Otherwise it's just lost. I mean, you can't just look bored and hump your guitar and people will believe you. If you do it like I did, you do it right, everybody will love it. And that's the hump the guitar technique. Alright, for this last technique, this is the I'm better than you pimp slap, okay? And this is how it goes. Alright, now I want you to try to do this. Look at me. Once you clip your fingernails, get some new strings on this thing, get a tuner, and just stop sucking.
God. I'm sorry.
Okay, so we start off, and I start playing. It's going pretty good. I rip it up, you know, and end with the A chord. Alright, now it's his turn. Now, remember the technique I used, and look at the technique he thinks he's using. Yeah, look at his face when he's playing. He looks like a fucking otter trying to play the guitar. How do you look like an otter? But he does it. I don't know. Okay, now he's through this technique, and I look at him. Look at the disdain on my features. Look at that. I can't believe he just did that. So, I rear back, and there you go. Pimp slap. Now, the corrective face grab. I look at him and proceed to go over all the things that he did wrong. Then I storm away pissed off, leaving him bewildered. And that is the I'm better than you pimp slap. Okay, well, I hope this tape has helped you to not suck so bad. You may still suck, and I tell you, you're never going to be as good as me. Because like I said before, I fucking rock. But, you know, you can use some of these techniques and some of these things I've taught you, how to use chords and scales, you know, once you learn those. And just maybe you won't suck so bad in the future, okay? So just keep working at it, and don't get discouraged because you can't do any of this stuff. Oh my god, I can't do that. How is that possible?